Hello, love bug. I'm gonna get stuff ready for butchering. Over there, we have our chicken butchering station. I'm gonna scrub this table because it's been sitting outside for a long time. We got this cutting board at an auction. You're gonna put water in the cauldron and heat it up to about 145 degrees. And then you're gonna dispatch the chicken from its body. Here we're going to dunk the chicken. And over here we're going to pluck the chicken. The chickens when the water is hot. Over here, we will take out the insides of the chickens, like the guts and all that, and we will keep the heart and liver and a little bit of the other stuff, and then we're going to dump them in ice water just to cool them off. All the things we use are the hatchet, the knife, actually a couple knives. We use some tweezers, turkey sheet.
And we also put the levels, the gizzards, and the hearts that we want in that. This is a giant pot of boiling water. That way, when we're done plucking off the pin feathers, we're going to put them in bags, and then we're going to pack them too.
There's going to be ice in that tub to win. And we can start cooling them off.
Give me a thumbs up, ring the bell,
give me notifications, subscribe, tell your friends, and bye!